Hey guys, what's up? It's Ruben here. If you're looking for the best way to create an awesome website for your clients by just dragging and dropping, then welcome to this video where I'll be talking about the 6 best website builders you should absolutely use to extend minimal efforts and get the best results for your agency and your clients.
This video is brought to you by 10Web, a managed hosting platform on Google Cloud for agencies. Sign up for a 14-day free trial and say no more shared hosting.
But before we jump in, let me remind you that we post brand new videos related to WordPress and website management in general every week. So go ahead and hit the subscribe and bell buttons to always get notified. Now let's get started. So, first things first, why should you use a drag and drop website builder for WordPress anyway?
Why?
Well, that's for a couple of reasons. The first reason is that for the majority of WordPress website owners and managers, the only other option is to hire a designer, and they can be really expensive. A designer-made website can often cost your clients at least $1,000, which is a hefty price, especially if they don't have that much of a budget. So going with a drag-and-drop website builder can really save your clients a ton of money. But guess what? It can even be absolutely free if you choose 10Web as your host, but more on that later. The second reason is that drag and drop builders are becoming the new norm. It's what most people do nowadays. Choose a website template or a theme, then make changes to them using the website builder of their choice. So it's popular, it's easy, and if you choose your website builder wisely, it will save you a lot of time. And of course, no coding or special techie knowledge needed. Your clients will appreciate it. The third and final reason why you should design your website with a drag and drop builder is the stellar state of the market right now. The availability of a number of different WordPress website builders makes for a healthy amount of competition. And this means that the builder creators are constantly working to adapt their product to the latest trends of the industry. So they are always versatile, up to date, and constantly improving. Okay, now let's see what are the main criteria you should be looking at in a page builder. Functionality and user-friendliness. The builder has to have a full array of different tools and widgets at your disposal, and its interface has to be intuitive enough to make the whole process of website building easy and fast. Next is responsiveness. This means that your site has to look great on all screens and resolutions. Stats show that most people nowadays browse the web more on their smartphones rather than on their computers, so your themes and templates have to fit tablet and smartphone screens as well. SEO-friendliness. Now, if you want your website to appear in Google's top search results, your builder has to be SEO-friendly. So, for example, if you make any changes to your website's content or structure that Google algorithms wouldn't like, potentially, your builder has to be able to let you know about it. The next criterion is included themes and website templates. Now, sometimes your clients might want to get a totally custom designed website, but in the majority of the cases, their websites will have their clear goals and niches and will end up being like most other websites with similar goals and niches. And that's why you need your builder to include beautiful themes and website templates, which you can install and then tweak as you like. Now, having all of this in mind, let's move on to our list of 6 best WordPress page builders you should definitely check out. The first builder on our list is 10Web Builder, which is an advanced tool on top of Elementor, which, as you probably know, is the most popular builder for WordPress. You get the free version of Elementor with all of its tools and widgets, plus a range of premium tools designed by 10Web. Basically, the addition of 10Web's premium widgets makes the builder complete with every function you may think of, be it easily embedding complex forms or adding beautiful galleries in different styles. 10Web for sure has everything you and your clients might need in terms of functionality. When it comes to ease of use, again, 10Web Builder knows no limits. Keep in mind that this builder borrows Elementor's structure, and Elementor is renowned for its intuitive interface and detailed guidelines. And after all, if you ever run into an issue, 10Web's 24/7 support team is always ready to help you out. The builder comes with 40 plus free designer-made website templates, each created by 10Web specifically for certain types of industries and websites. Installing them takes just one click and a couple of seconds, and then you can tweak the templates to your client's liking in just a couple of hours. And here is some more great news. Build with one of the 40+ templates and host the website on 10web, and it will automatically be optimized for speed, getting a 95+ page speed score. This will definitely benefit both SEO and conversion rates. As for the pricing, the Builder in its premium version is included in all 10web plans, which start at just $10 a month if you host just one website, and go as low as $6 a month if you host 10 client websites. That's practically nothing compared to other comparable builders and hostings. And what you get in exchange is managed hosting powered by Google Cloud with a bundle of features and services for every single need your WordPress website might ever have. Security scans, automatic real-time backups, image and speed optimization, caching, staging, and SSL, all of that is included. And finally, have you ever had a client show you a website and ask you to build something very similar to it? Happens all the time, right? Well, 10web's new feature uses AI to detect and copy any website structure and design. And now let's move on to the second builder on our list, the Oxygen Builder, launched in 2016. Oxygen is very feature-rich, so if you're looking to build a unique and a complex website without writing a single line of code, Oxygen is definitely the one for you. But of course, the tremendous amount of control and flexibility that Oxygen provides has a downside as well. It's not exactly the easiest builder to use, especially if you're not a very tech-savvy person. But of course, if you're ready to stick around and learn, you can easily build very beautiful websites that also produce very clean and concise code, which is very important for your website's speed and SEO. The Builder also includes a big library of responsive design sets you can use to build your clients' websites on, but be careful because not all of them are compatible with all of the website themes out there. Also, Oxygen is pretty expensive considering the market of builders in its current state. You pay $99 to $169 for lifetime use, so if you do decide on it, make sure that you'll be using the full capacity of this tool. And in short, Oxygen is for the developers who can and want to manage the whole complexity of website building without using much code. The next one is SiteOrigin. This drag and drop builder is completely free and requires no coding whatsoever. It's compatible with all themes and is mobile responsive, and it also offers quite a range of tools and templates for a great website design experience. Another great thing about it is that it's lightweight and is SEO optimized. SiteOrigin's free version includes basically all the features you need. The only issue here might be that this truly great builder might still struggle to compete with other similar builders that offer slightly better visuals and price. Overall, SiteOrigin Builder is a fantastic free tool if you're trying to create a website for yourself or your company, but if your agency is trying to showcase a fuller range of styles and effects, then go for something more sophisticated. The third builder on our list is Visualcomposer, which is a great option for complete beginners who want an effortless front-end page design experience. The builder is compatible with all themes and has integrations with a lot of popular WordPress tools such as Google Fonts and Yoast SEO. And there is also a whole bunch of useful templates you can customize by adding carousels, slideshows, backgrounds, and so much more. The prices start at $59 for one single website, which is not that bad, but you can definitely get more for that price as we mentioned earlier. To sum it up, Visualcomposer Builder is a great place to start, but if you're looking to upgrade your website to something more advanced, then keep on looking. The next option for you is Beaver, a builder that's been especially rapidly improving and expanding its features recently. This one is developer-friendly, it produces clean code, and as it belongs to a reputable company, it also provides high-quality support and regular updates. One major con of Beaver is the cost-value ratio in terms of design. The agency plan, which includes white labeling and premium themes and modules, comes at $399, which is quite a lot considering that the Beaver's premium themes can't really compare to the premium themes of other providers. And the last drag and drop builder on our list is Divi by Elegant Themes. This builder's interface is very unique, it's all floaty buttons and pop-ups, but while a lot of people will be big fans of it, it will definitely take some time to get used to it. Divi's Builder has a huge range of templates you can choose from. To be precise, 316 pre-built templates in 40 different layout packs. Your clients will definitely appreciate this huge area of design options. And Divi also has some additional options that are pretty cool, like A/B testing, this very fast Divi theme, and of course the option to create your own theme. A possible disadvantage here is the cost, because Divi Builder comes as part of the $89 Elegant Themes membership, which is quite a lot if you compare it to TenWeb's $10 per website rate. And another disadvantage here is that this builder is shortcode based, which means if you ever get to delete it, it will leave behind some shortcode, which you will then have to delete yourself. Again, Divi is a great option, but it's best for a single website owner and not an agency, which would rather have a wider range of features and services at a lower price. So, what's the conclusion? Well, if you want to have the whole agency toolkit and still save up, then go for TenWeb. And if you're looking to create something unique and complex and are ready to spend over $100 on it, then Oxygen, Beaver and Divi are the best choices for you. And in case you just want to get the basic toolkit and layouts, then choose Visualcomposer and SiteOrigin. While we're on the subject, don't forget to check out TenWeb's builder, templates, and other features, including the speed optimizer that will get your client's website an instant page speed score of 95+, absolutely for free for 2 weeks. Just follow the link in the description. No risks or credit cards involved. It's just a fantastic all-in-one WordPress deal. Okay guys, that's it for today. I hope you liked our overview of the best drag and drop website builders for WordPress. If you did, please don't forget to like, share, and of course subscribe to our channel for more content like this in the future. And don't forget to leave us a comment down below if you have any experience with any of these builders. See you next time!